start with the ongoing Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation meetings. Papua New Guinea's Prime Minister Peter O'Neill is hosting APEC leaders for a special retreat. Earlier Sunday morning local time, leaders of 21 economies arrived in Port Moresby. They took a group photo before the retreat. For more details, our correspondent at the scene, Greg Navarro, has this.
Most of the meetings have already been done. That included a very warm welcome by Papua New Guinea and the Prime Minister here, touring some of the projects that have been paid for with direct foreign investment from China, and meeting, as of course, you know, by now, with leaders of the Asian nations, the Pacific nations, rather, ahead of those APEC meetings. The idea is a much more relaxed day. The tone will most likely be a little bit less forceful and I guess serious, if you like. But what they'll do is they'll continue to work on those agreements and leave on a positive note, which might not sound like a big thing, but it is very important when you have the chance to meet other leaders of economies face to face.